Well, we now know what type of shark bit a teenage boy at a Delaware beach. Authorities are saying 16-year-old Andrew Vance was swimming yesterday afternoon at Cape Henlopen State Park when a juvenile sandbar shark grabbed his arm. He told a Delaware newspaper that he needed 23 stitches to close up these gashes. Marine biologists say sharks are feeding on a dead sturgeon in that area, and the bite was a rare occurrence.